Merry Christmas, everyone. I hope you are safe and well and enjoying the festivities. Sit back and relax and enjoy the Nativity as performed by the boys and girls of the Sunday School.
Thank you.
be seated. And now it's over to the Sunday School for their rendition of the Christmas Nativity.
In Nazareth, there lived a girl, Mary was her name. One day she had a good surprise because an angel came. Don't be afraid, the angel said. It's good news that I bring. Soon you will have a baby boy. He's God's forever king. He's the reason that we celebrate, the reason that we sing. The baby's name is Jesus. He's God's forever king.
It's true. This child will be the Son of God. Yes, God has chosen you.
Well, Mary had a lot of thoughts inside her head that day. She was engaged, soon to be wed, and what would Joseph say? An angel came to Joseph too and gave him some good advice.
Don't walk away, please do not fear. Take Mary as your wife. The baby she carries now is Jesus, God's own son, Emmanuel, Savior, King, a king born for everyone.
He's the reason that we celebrate, the reason that we sing. The baby's name is Jesus, he's God's forever king.
One day there came important news. A census was declared. As Joseph came from Bethlehem, they both should travel there. A loaded child would soon be born. They journeyed on their way, but when they got there, all was filled. They found no place to stay. There was a room for animals, and Joseph said,
"That's great. We need a place to stay. That's great. We need a place to stay and rest before it gets too late."
And while they were in Bethlehem, the special baby came. They led him in a feeding trough, and Jesus is his name.
He's the reason that we celebrate, the reason that we sing. The baby's name is Jesus, he's God's forever king.
Some shepherds working in the fields were with the sheep at night, when suddenly an angel came and gave them such a fright. "Don't be afraid," the angel said. "It's good news that I bring. A special baby has been born as God's forever king."
An angel choir lit up the sky.
"Glory to God."
They sang, they said,
"Now go to Bethlehem."
And off the shepherds ran. They found the child in the worship and worshipped him. Jesus, God's own son, a savior born for rich and poor, a king for everyone.
He's the reason that we celebrate, the reason that we sing. The reason him is Jesus, he's God's forever king.
Far in the east, some wise men saw a bright new shining star. They followed where it led, although it really was quite far. To find the king, they thought they had checked where the kings had lived before. So at the palace, they arrived and knocked on Herod's door. King Herod was a worried man. The crown was his alone. He didn't want a brand new king, not even God's own son. He called together clever men who told him where to look.
"To Bethlehem this king would come. It's in God's special book. Come back and tell me where he is so I can worship too."
The wise men left to find the child. The star showed them the way. It shone so bright and stopped them off the house where Jesus lay. They found the child in Bethlehem, just as they had been told. They worshipped him and brought their gifts, myrrh, frankincense, and gold. Then in a dream, they heard that Herod wanted Jesus dead. So as they journeyed home, they chose another verse instead.
He's the reason that we celebrate, the reason that we sing. The baby's name is Jesus, he's God's forever king.
Now this is where the story ends, but really it's not done. For the story about Jesus is an everlasting one, bringing life and joy, peace and hope to a world that's lost its way. God's forever king has come, so that all should
Gracious, loving Heavenly Father, we thank you for this very special time of year when we recall the birth of your Son, Jesus Christ, the light of the world. We pray, Father, that you would touch each of our hearts and lives with the Christmas spirit, remind us that we are loved, and fill our hearts with joy and peace. For this we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. And we say together the Christian family prayer, Our Father. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. And may the faith of the shepherds, the wisdom of the wise men, the love of Mary and Joseph, and the peace of the Christ child be God's gift to you this Christmas, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and all whom you love, this day and forevermore. Amen.
Thank you.
I hope you have a really lovely Christmas. And let's bless one another by singing together, "We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year."